What up, guys? Today is Thursday. Happy Thursday. Happy Friday. Happy, wonderful, blessed weekend, y'all. I just have made some food. Oh, it was so good. I'm sleepy. I want to get in there next to Papa, but I'm not going to bother him. Nah. I'm so sleepy. I'm right here on this recliner, y'all. And, oh, see, I wonder what I made. I made some shrimp scampi, some fried chicken, some chicken wingettes. And I made some chicken flavored rice. I was looking for the Uncle Ben's rice, but I guess everybody's looking for the Uncle Ben's rice as well. So, therefore, last night I had my double loaded baked potato, baby, from the Chicago Grill. It was so freaking good. Them potatoes was huge. Like, I literally got freaking full off of the potatoes, guys. Yes. So, and my little eczema rash, it's ugly, y'all, but it's clearing up. I've been treating it consecutively for like 3 days. I straight had an eczema outbreak. So if y'all see that on my neck, I already told y'all it was darker than that. So, but last night I had some Chicago Grill. It was good. It was good as hell. Good as hell. So, but then today I just made my own dinner. Made my own food. I guess I craved my cooking. And I made some vegetables, some chicken flavored rice, some like grilled vegetables, some fried chicken, and some shrimp scampi. And I thought since I didn't have a lot of seasoning, it was going to taste right. But I guess I still know what to use to make something taste right, baby. I got to get these eyebrows done. Because that's what be looking weird. My eyebrows need dusting. Anyway. So, y'all, who is sleepy is me. I'm a little bit sleepy, but it just is what it is, y'all. Subscribe to my channel, because y'all know what subscribing is free, okay? I did still have, I lost the nail, but I still get a... the ones on here. The ones over there. So, when I get some money, I gotta go to the beauty supply and stock up on my nails. My nails and my nail utensils. But I am gonna go get my nails done, though. I am. Every time my store cooking, I was grabbing the chicken bag and it snatch the thumb off. Honey, somebody is out in their highway coughing. I don't know what they doing, but I ain't finna bother them. How about that? Somebody is out in their highway coughing, and I am not about to bother them. Gotta call my sweet babies. I miss my babies. Today's my, my brother. The first was a year for my brother-in-law. And then today, the third, is my godbrother's birthday. And so he's 39 today. I still can't really talk about him in the present. I mean, in the past. So anyway, he's 39. And Jeff would have been 40. Jeff would have been 39. And it's just, I just still can't talk about them to pay. So Jeff is 40 and Big Jeff is 39 today. Oh, it just seems so weird, but yeah. And Big Jeff would have been, my brother-in-law would have been 41 in March. And then Big Jeff was 39. So, yeah, I'm kind of having a hard time with that. But other than that, you know, it's okay. I mean, I'm hanging in there to the best of my ability. Now, the weekend coming up, oh my God, this past weekend, I was very teary-eyed. It was just the grief. I was kind of grief-stricken the weekend a little bit because it was the first year. And yeah, this year, the anniversary. So February just hit a little different, but I'm still keeping on to keep on, honey. And I still need some earrings, honey. But ooh, some of my hair had got caught around it. So therefore, I gotta get some new diamond earrings. I want me a diamond ring. And I gotta buy my daughter. I have to buy Tweet. I gotta get Tweet a pretty jewelry set because she graduates and turns 18. So she's getting a new purse and some nice jewelry. So that'll cover her graduation and her birthday gift. I'm not going to combine the gifts together because it's her 18th birthday. No, she's graduating, so she gets a gift for graduating. And my baby, and y'all can't believe my baby is a senior, finna graduate. Y'all, do y'all know how much that makes me want to cry? I remember that child being 9, and I have been holding Imani on my chest. And since she got to Earth, so just the sheer fact that my daughter is 18. Oh, Lord. Gotta do a graduation / 18th birthday. Oh, yeah. Prissy and Pretty. Yeah, it's gonna be called, I think, Prissy and Pretty. Yeah, I got a theme for it and everything. Yes, Prissy and Pretty. Prissy and Pearls. Yeah. Oh, I'm so proud of them, though. All three of them. I want to go out of town, though, for about a week. I think I want to go to Atlanta. So I say a weekend, but I really want to do about 4 days because it take about 8 hours to get down there. So you got to give yourself time, you know, it take 8 hours to get down there. Checked in and all that stuff, that's 10 hours. And that's fine. But then when I get to the state, I like to at least be there for 2 or 3 days. And then on the fifth day, because the first day is to travel, second, third, fourth, that's 3 days. And then the fifth day, we can come on en route to come on back home. But if I could, I would stay in Atlanta for 2 weeks. I really would. I ain't even gone home because my cousin said that I could stay with her while I visit. Because I miss them. I miss my cousins so bad. Trey, Lolo, and Angel, and Lolo. I miss them very bad. When you grow up with somebody like that, they are part of your life. And so all my favorite BFFs is moved. I moved out of town. So I want to move too. I've been trying to move for years and years. So that's why I'm not even really saying nothing about me wanting to move, because I ain't got time for my stuff to be getting sabotaged again. You hear me? I mean, I had everything planned and I was so happy. I don't know how people thought I wouldn't make it in another state. I'm a full-fledged makeup artist, full-fledged hairstylist. Oh, I was gonna make it. Know how to find a job in my sleep. Oh, I was gonna make it because I was determined to make it. I wanted to give my children different scenery. You know what I mean? So that's what that was about. I wanted to give my children something different to look at. I really did. And I'm going to do a makeup tutorial this week, too. I still love doing makeup tutorials. So I just got to, that's my therapy as well, doing the makeup tutorial. So I think I kind of got a makeup look in mind. Y'all, I'm so sleepy. I'm so freaking sleepy. My food, y'all, to fill me up. And then it was time to take my meds again. So that's why my eyes is looking extra squinty. But it's more from that food. Oh, I love my own cooking. I hate cooking every day, but I love to cook. It's weird. I love to cook. I hate cooking, but I love to cook. Yeah, I just hate cooking every day. That's all. But I don't mind. I can cook at least 4 days out the week. My kids don't care either way, long as they eat and they ain't missing no meals. That's the point. When they start missing some meals, then somebody say something about me. But long as them thicky gals ain't missing no meals, they love Domino's. They love pizza, okay? And then when Bam wants something home cooked, she tell me, "Mama, or can we go to the grocery store? I want to get some stuff to cook." Cause that means she'll make a meal and she want me to help. Or, "Here, let's go get these groceries so you can cook." So they don't really care either way. My kids are really easy going. They ain't gonna just eat no anything now, but they are easy going, very mannerable. So I do, have to take credit for that. They are very mannerable. I miss my barbs. I do. But hey, the show must go on through rain, sleet, or snow. Remember, don't give up. Don't give up. Do not give up. Life is about choices. Don't give up. Life is about choices. Make yours. And remember, somebody needs you. All right, guys. I love you. About to go pray. Bye.
We'll fly, you will fly on a kite that has been in search of you. Many lives have brought you to recognize it's your life now in review. And as you stay for the play, fantasy has in store for you. More lives will see you through. Shining day, all your dreams come true. Free, yeah, I lost my way. Oh, come to sing victory in a land called fantasy. Love and life, hope, youth, and me. To your soul.